Last time I saw you, we were at a party.
We were at a party.
And you were having a very in-depth chat with Taylor Swift.
Oh, she's really nice.
And you, yeah, she was lovely. And yeah. You were like, hey. And then I saw, like, an exchange of phones. Have you reached out?
A little, yeah, we talked a little bit. She's really nice. She's like a nice girl. Listen, what I really remember from that party are you and I scarfing down, like, caviar, like, mini pancakes, but, like, legitimately, like, monsters. We were just, like, at the table. We were just, like, scarfing, just like, get the away from me. This is my caviar. Like, we were just yelling at people.
That's actually
in this
true.
Lovely home.
It was a beautiful
and
home.
And we were just,
but
like...
But clearly, we were the two people who weren't used to seeing, like, caviar.
Yeah, it was... It looked like we were on a field trip.
It really did.
It was like, it's like they brought two, like a...
Or we were on like a student exchange program.
Yeah, yeah.
From somewhere.
Like,
and
like
we
they don't have caviar in my country.
We were making like caviar sandwiches at one point.
It was almost embarrassing for us, like the amount of... But we didn't care.
It was just insane.
We were young.
Yeah, it was like a few months ago.
I know, it was like...
But are you still single? I don't understand why you are single.
Because I'm dead inside. But other than that...
But you're not. You're such a catch. I don't get it.
I appreciate you.
Are you out there? Are you trying dating apps and stuff?
No, I briefly, but then I couldn't. It was just. I think it's probably still up there. I put it on, and I'm just not. I don't know. I debate it in my head. I really want a girlfriend. Certain like Thursdays.
Right.
Like certain Thursdays, I'm like, oh, this will be a good. I just want to do like. I just want to go to the Olive Garden.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
You're like, right. You like can't go on a date to the Olive Garden.
Alone to the Olive Garden, like a serial killer. You gotta bring like a girl, and I specific Thursdays. I'm like, man, this would be it.
Yeah. But that's it. The other 6 days, you're fine.
Usually, I'm like working, and I don't see daylight.
Gillian, have you ever tried dating apps? Is that a thing for you?
No, I never have. I've totally missed it. But I do try to live vicariously through my friends. So I'd love to get my hands on your dating
app. Oh, please.
App
you could,
profile.
Yeah. Find me a wife.
Is that what you want? So no girlfriend.
But do you
find
want a wife, though?
Yeah.
Do you want a wife?
What's the difference between the wife and the girlfriend?
I either want one. I'm either good for, like, if, like, it's 2 weeks.
Yes.
Or if we've been together for 20 years. Like, either those two
weeks
things,
or we die in each other's arms.
Yeah, yeah,
there's nothing
like
in between.
I don't like the gray area in between.
But I think you're such a... I mean, who here would love to go on a date with Jerrod? I mean, look. Come on.
Look under your seats. We got Olive Garden. Okay. We don't. I'm sorry.
Everyone goes to Olive Garden
with me.
I mean, if you do think you're a good match for Jerrod, just write into the Late Late Show, and we'll send everything your way.
We'll just like update you on the status of the relationship.
Well, that would be great.
From like you played matchmaker with me.
Yeah, I'd love that.
What if it ends horribly?
It probably will.